sensor net architecture developed by Radio Controlli adds a new element, 868 MHz wireless actuator with PWM control. The device has an input for a 12-volt power supply and it can operate with two channels, number 1 and number 2. In this case, we connected the channel 1 to a lighting profile and the channel number 2 to a LED spotlight. The PWM actuator can be managed by a personal computer, a Raspberry device or an Arduino microcontroller. In this application, we use a bidirectional remote control supplied by Radio Controlli. The remote control has 5 keys. Pushing key number 2, the lighting profile is on, in its maximum brightness. Instead, pushing the key number 1, the lighting profile switches off. With key number 4, we can put on the LED spotlight, in its maximum brightness. Using key number 3, we can switch off the LED spotlight. The key shift is used for the PWM control of the channels. For example, pushing the shift key and in the same time key number 2, we have the progressive increase of the lighting profile brightness. Now, pushing in the same time the shift key and the key number 1, we have the progressive decrease of the brightness until the power off. For the channel number 2, there is the same process. The technical characteristics of this PWM regulator are frequency 100 Hz, 1024 step. The distance between the bidirectional remote control and the PWM actuator can reach up to 500 meters.